Do you actively practice avoiding people, places, and things? Okay, so listen in. Avoidance, it keeps many of us on the other side of opportunity. And so often when we are being guarded about life, being connected to a chain that only allows you to go but so far, it keeps you on the other side of living. So how do we address avoidance? Well, by taking the chance and doing the scary thing so that we can, like that little boy, realize we were never in danger to begin with.